for our boys' final for the Denmark Masters 2016. And it will be an old Dutch affair. Please welcome first, from the Netherlands, Justin van der Gouw. And his opponent, also from the Netherlands, Wessel Nijman.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The 2016 Denmark Masters boys' final, best of seven legs. First leg, Justin to throw first. Game on. 42. Seven. 140. 45. Vessel, you require 81. 22. 58. Vessel, you require 59. Game shot on the first leg. Vessel Nijman. Second leg, Vessel to throw first. Game on. 95. 133. 23. 57. 23. 45. 100. 23. 140. 95. Vessel, you require 120. 100. Justin, you require 148. Vessel, you require 20. Game shot on the second leg. Vessel Diamond. Third leg, Justin to throw first. Game on. 133. Forty. Justin, you require 136. 90. 100. Justin, you require 46. 14. 100. Justin, you require 32. 3rd leg, Justin Van der Gaal. 4th leg, Vessel to throw first. Game on. 95. 118. 95. 100. 99. Vessel requires 158. 58. 93. Vessel, you require 100. 60. Justin, you require 119. 99. Vessel, you require 40. 4th leg. Vessel Diamond. 5th leg, Justin to throw first. Game on. 95. 140. 133. 100. 79. 100. 136. Vessel requires 161. 45. Justin, you require 58. 1,000. Game shot on the fifth leg. Justin van der Gaal. Sixth leg vessel to throw first. Game on. 95.95 95 81 98. Vessel, you require 130 125. Justin, you require 78. 1,000 on the sixth leg, Justin van der Gaal. With the scores now standing at 3 legs each, it'll be Justin to throw first for the bullseye. It's outside the 25. It's the first dart, so the seventh leg, it's Justin to throw first. Game on. 59 98 100. 42 98 80.140 95. Vessel, you require 64 29. Justin, you require 127. 102. Vessel, you require 35. 2016 Denmark Masters Boys Champion, Vessel Nyman. Gentlemen, what an entertaining boys' final that was. Fast and furious. We'll send the two boys off the stage for now while we get ready for our presentations. Our runner-up, Justin van der Gaal. And our champion today, Vessel